We came out here to get jade perch. Oh, this is the jade perch. Excellent. Nice young little fish. No spots on this one. Prickly things. Lots of spikes. Spikes on gills, spikes on every fin. Nice little one, probably a male. Note the curved shape. Trying to make himself harder to eat. And he'll turn into a nice breeder. This fella's got spots. And he's caught up in a lot of meshes. We sacrificed the net. The fish is more important. A little bit too small to breed, but in a couple of months from now, he'll be beautiful. What we don't know is how old this fish is. It could well be 2 years old. Out here in the wild, they don't grow like they do in aquaculture. One more mesh. There he goes.